comes from the word that means bountiful. It became associated with Christmas after different English lyrics were written for the tune in 1936. The Ukrainian National Chorus brought the song to the United States in 1922 when it was sung to a sold-out audience at Carnegie Hall. 100 years later, in December of 2022, the present-day Ukrainian choir came to the States and repeated the Carnegie Hall performance. Their rehearsals before arriving in the States took place in Kyiv, at times in a bomb shelter. This is Fantasia.